So, I'm home. It's 6:40 p.m. I'm in excruciating pain. I just took a Vicodin. And I barely even did anything today. All I did was walk to and from Breezy's. So I just thought I'd show you how easy it is for someone with EDS or fibromyalgia to succumb to pain and exhaustion this quickly. And there are people that are a lot worse than me, so they succumb even quicker. Thought I'd show you that.